What's up, guys? Today I'm showcasing my colony of yellow-spotted isopods. Their beautiful coloration is believed to mimic a toxic beetle native to their region. They're one of the larger species of isopods. Check out how big this one is. They were looking a little dry, so I gave them a mist. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe.